break. We only have, hang in there, we only have 3 more weeks, and then we get 2 weeks off. That could sound like a long time, 3 weeks, but it's going to go by really quick. Most of you are ahead of the game as far as this project, which is fantastic. If you're not, you've got about 2 weeks to do it, because remember, you still have to do the slideshow to be presented, right? That takes the place of a final exam, by the way. So if you'd rather have some lengthy test or a high-stakes test, I could probably provide that for you. I'll borrow one from Mr. Euker or Mr. Terranova, but if not, the little slideshow of your virtual trip should suffice, right? So just keep that in mind. You also have your benchmark. The last week of class, you have your benchmarks and your final exams for other classes, right? So we have to make time for that as well. Okie dokie. So remember, you can't eat at the same restaurant twice. You have to stay at each location. You have 3 locations. You have to stay at each one at least 2 nights. Or at least 1 night, I think I said. I think I said at least 1 night, right? You need to stay within your budget, and you can't eat at the same restaurant twice or go to the same activity twice, okay? Every time you finish one day, come show me so I can look over it and sign off on it. Easy peasy, okay? Any questions? No? Okay. All right, and if you happen to finish this project early, the project as well as the Google slideshow, if you happen to finish it before the last day of this semester, 3 weeks from now, you could be working on raising your grade either in here or in other classes, although most of you have A's in here. Most of you have A's. So. Okie dokie. Okay, and again, come show me after you finish each day so I can mark that off. That is not your seat. Booyah.
Oh, yeah, for that. Okay.
So we are missing.
Let's hold them up just some way. Center.
Center.
Center. Center.
Center. And now
that is what my sourcing saw.
Can
I
this
one?
Why
did you
go at the break?
Yeah.
Because I didn't get to the reference, but now I have to.
It's mobile one.
I see
the
you could see which one
was
can I go once Alex is done?
Well, do you have a right?
I think so. Let me check my binder. Yeah. Just let me check if I have it in my binder.
Seniors were able to complete just about everything before we went out to Christmas break. So that first semester, the fall semester, we spent like an incredible amount of time with our counselors, which was nice. But this year it looks like next semester you'll be completing a lot of these documents, including the FAFSA. So just be prepared for that. But that's coming up. So let me show this to you. I'll post it on our bulletin over there, and then I'll probably take a screenshot and put it on our parent square as well. Okay, so the FAFSA is for federal student aid. You have to fill it out to get to get student loans and to get free college. So I don't know if you remember what the counselors have said in the past with their many visits, but the community college right now, if you go full time for 2 years, it's free. Right? But there's some steps that you have to do to get it for free. First of all, you have to fill out the FAFSA. You'll have the opportunity to do that in class. Actually, last year we did it in the library on those computers and with the guidance of your counselors. So you have to fill it out, and then you have to go to the website of the community college that you picked, and you have to fill out their promise program agreement, saying that you're going to sign up for classes full-time for 2 years, and you're going to pass those classes. If you don't pass them, or if you only go part-time, they're going to ask for their money back from community college, which is fine. My son goes to the community college, and he works also, and so it's a little too much for him to go full-time, so he's just paying for classes at the community college. But if you think you can handle that full load, then go for it. Do the Promise Program. But regardless, you have to fill out the FAFSA. And here's some things you're going to need. You're going to need your social security number. I feel like I keep saying that. I know it's repetitive. I'm being redundant. You should memorize it. You need to memorize your social security number. You need to memorize it for the FAFSA, and you need to memorize it for job applications. Memorize your social security number. You also need your parents' social security numbers if you're under 18 or if you're independent. If you're under 18, you're automatically dependent. If you are 18 and your parents claim you on their taxes, you're still a dependent. Like two of my kids, one's 20 and the other is 18, and I still claim them on my taxes because I pay their bills, right? So it's probably the same way in your house. So ask mom and dad, am I independent? Do you claim me on your taxes? If they say yes, you need their social security numbers also. If they say no, you're on your own, buddy, claim yourself, do your own taxes, you don't need their social security numbers. Right? You need a driver's license number if you have one. If you are not here legally, or if you are here, if you're here legally but you're not a U.S. citizen, you should have an alien registration number. So have that if that's your situation. Your parents' tax information, when they do their taxes, their W-2s, they will have that from last year. You need that. And then anything with investments, their bank information. I know this stuff is like really your parents, if they don't have older kids, bring them if you're the oldest in your household. Okay, so they're probably going to be like, holy smokes, why did they need all this information, right? It's really personal stuff. We don't ask for it. The government asks for it when you fill out the FAFSA, right? So they don't want your bank information necessarily. They just want an estimate of how much money you have in there. They're not going to ask for your checking account number or your route. They don't want your ATM card number, none of that. They just want an estimate about how much money you have in there. Okay? So some really personal, confidential stuff. I don't need it. Do not bring it to give to me. Do not bring it to give to your counselors. You're the only one that's going to have access to that stuff, and again, you're going to need it to fill up the FAFSA. If your parents prefer you fill it out at home because they don't want to send you to school with that stuff, I can't blame them, right? It's really, if somebody gets a hold of your social security number, your financial life could be over for quite a while, right? So if they prefer you complete it at home, feel free to complete it at home. That's always an option. If they want you to be able to have the guidance of completing it here at school with the teacher, with your counselors, you're going to need that stuff. Okay?
I'm going to do what we're supposed to do.
Yeah, because you walked in late.
All right, come on.
And I think this is the same information just in Spanish and Viet. So I will hang this up. I'll hang the English side up. But the Spanish and Viet are on the back, so if you wanted to take a picture of that, I'll just leave it up here. Feel free. You can flip it over. But if you need, yes, thank you. I already forgot about that moment. Here you go, buddy. Here you go.
Okay, all my classes were stolen, so.
Okay.
way more you.
Huh?
If you make it late, you get more.
What? You get more and you're in the top.
Yeah.
That's my first.
tomorrow by any means, but they will be coming up. All right, so just be aware that you'll need those items to complete it in the near future.
Stuff right there.
Kill it.
Oh, it's fucking stupid.
I'll kill it.
I'm burning. No, this shit's full.
No, I don't like drinking. I'd rather get a new one. Like, feel me? I'm not like that. Huh? I'm gonna get some Friday.
I put on for a square for you and your parents to see, but if you ever want to refer back to it, take a picture or anything, I'll bring it up on our bulletin board. Also, it looks like December 1st, we're creating creating your FAFSA IDs. So I would have at least your social security number memorized by December 1st. I don't think you need all the other stuff quite yet, but you'll need your social. So maybe make some kind of like reminder on your phone or something. December 1st, you will be creating your FAFSA like account, like ID. So you'll need your social security card number for that. So I would, you know, if you want to take a picture of your social security card, again, you never want to show that to anybody, I would suggest memorizing it. You're going to need it throughout your life for all kinds of stuff. Anytime you fill out an application, you'll need it. Anytime you apply for a loan, car loan, home loan, whatever, you will need social security, so why not memorize it now? But December 1st, you will need that. Another reminder out here, I swear, for the day before.
Thank you.
No, I'm good.
Okay.
Are you sure you don't need help?
Okay.
You have 7 minutes, so you don't necessarily need to start cleaning up now.
Handles. Don't get aggressive. We almost smack you if you do. Alara. This thing. You actually get you. You get too. Get aggressive with you. Alright. Now we leave.
Oh, and see the back you up. Chill out. Hey, that's some real shit. I'll instantly pack you up.
Whoa.
You like
work.
That ass. You like work.
That ass. Huh? You pack me up. You pack me up.
Like work. Like work. Not because he says
that. I told this fool. I told him, don't get aggressive. I said, bro, I was like, I was full. I said, smack you, meaning like this way, like chill out, you know? We're not gonna hit you.
I said, you're stuck, man.
No.
I know, but I said,
yeah, like that, bro. Yeah, to everybody, bro. Not just me, bro. That fool got mad. He look, he got mad.
Who?
The fool with that story. It's a bro. It's a bro. Wait, that's what I'm saying, fool. All right.
You got mad?
Yeah, that's what I'm telling you.
How can I even believe
this? I know people, like, relax, you know?
I was cool with that. I know you just talked to Modesto today.
Alright.